everyone, I'm Priyanka and you're welcome to my channel, The Terrace Kitchen. Today we'll see the recipe of hot chocolate which is perfect for winters. If you like this recipe, give this video a big thumbs up and subscribe my channel for more such wonderful recipes. And not forget to leave your suggestions and comments in the comment section below. Now let's take a look at the recipe.
For this recipe, we need 300 ml full cream or whole milk. I'm using buffalo milk here. 31 gram pack of dark chocolate, I'm using Cadbury Bonville, it's 50% dark. 2 tablespoon natural unsweetened cocoa powder, I'm using the cocoa powder from Cadbury brand. 1/4 teaspoon cinnamon powder, 2 teaspoon sugar, this is optional. Now in a pan, heat 300 ml full cream or whole milk, I'm using buffalo milk here, bring this to a boil. Once the milk starts boiling, we're going to add the chocolate. I'm using the 31 gram pack of Cadbury Bonville. It's 50% dark. You can use dark chocolate compound also, but trust me, compound chocolate is not going to give you that real chocolate taste and that amazing flavor. Now add 1/4 teaspoon cinnamon or dalchini powder, 2 tablespoon natural unsweetened cocoa powder. I'm using Cadbury brand, 2 teaspoon sugar. Now mix this well and you need to cook this for 3 to 4 minutes on medium flame. Look at the beautiful color and it looks so rich and creamy. So this hot chocolate is ready to be served. You can serve it right away. I mean, you should serve it right away. Piping hot and it's just perfect for the winters and it tastes awesome. So use good quality chocolate and serve in your choice of mugs. Enjoy!